always do it this time. I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Hi, my name's Bruce Phillipstein. Now I'm going to show you a few things about golf.
Course etiquette is essential for the ultimate golfing experience. When a fellow golfer is preparing for his or her stroke, it is common practice that you do not interfere with his or her ball. It is not humorous to heckle a golfer during his swing. It might be funny to call someone a boofter down at your local drinking hole. However, at the luscious Beresfield Royal Golf Club, we do not tolerate homosexual slurs.
You're all man's a poofter.
Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking sweater wearing.
There's a time and a place to drink your alcohol. The golf course is not one.
Give me out some of Victoria's Finest.
Got the goods and she got that ass. I got to look sorry. Yo, it's got to be cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them salty looks. Larry 50 told me don't hit, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate and watch the money pile up. It looks like I go for mine. I got to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
In golf, you must respect the green. The green is your friend, and if you treat him poorly, he will treat you just as poorly. You must not drive on the green. You must not leave divots for the other golfers. You must not roll on the ground. It's just about respecting the green.
I know it might be funny to light up her dart or smoke some whoopee weed on the golf course, but smoking is a big no-no.
Homie, tell me what's good. Why only got a problem when you in the hood? Welcome to the good life.
I hope today's lessons were educational, and all you have to do now is go out on the golf course and apply what you've learned. I'm Brian Phillipstein. Keep on golfing.